Welcome to the Digital Marketing Training Institute. Tell me, how can I help you today?
How does ADMD differs from MDIM?
Basically, ADMD is your entire 25 module course, which is focused on digital marketing modules, right? So all the 1 to 25 modules are focused on digital marketing, which includes your SEO, social media, Facebook marketing, LinkedIn, YouTube, video marketing. And basically, then you go on to your Google search networks, display networks, your mobile app advertisements using the Google search networks. And then basically, you go on to email marketing, you do ORM, that's your online reputation management, you do content writing, you do email marketing. So it's an entire bundle of 25 modules, which are all these modules are focused on digital marketing. But the minute you step into MDIM, so what does MDIM stand for? It stands for Master of Internet Marketing, right? In that, the MDIM diploma, in that you have additional 10 modules. A lot of times you have noticed that the industry has a demand for advanced Excel. The industry has a demand that the digital marketer should know Photoshop. The industry has a demand that the digital marketer should have knowledge of HTML. So when we look at these three heavy modules, it takes a lot of time. Plus, it is kind of a little beyond a digital marketer's reach. So we've added these three main modules inside the Master Diploma of Internet Marketing, right? So these three additional modules have been added. Then a lot of content writing skills have been added. For example, we have added module called headlines. So in that, what you learn is how to write interesting headlines. As you may have seen online, a lot of times people just read your headline and decide whether to click on your ad or whether to click on your blog or not. So if your headlines are interesting enough, you actually help your entire campaign get a better CTR, which you must know by now is click-through rate. Right? So good headlines, good copywriting skills, again, how to do copywriting for websites, how to have a, though you do learn a lot of graphic softwares in your ADMD, but when a client sends you maybe a logo and you need to clean up those logos and incorporate it in your own image, at that time, some Photoshop skills are required. Or let's say, for example, you need to change the background sometimes, you need to enhance the photographs which you might be wanting to put online. So all those things happen in Photoshop. In advanced Excel, a lot of times you have these complicated reports on keywords, or you have a comparative, you're comparing your competitor analysis, or you're comparing two or more campaigns together and sending it to your clients. So at that time, you will require advanced Excel commands that you must know. Again, a lot of times students ask me, ma'am, is web designing is required for digital marketing? And I've always been very clear that web designing skills are not required when you're a digital marketer. But if at all you know HTML programming, it kind of helps you. Like, for example, I would know HTML, so it helps me sometimes read the code and look into a website. So these are additional tools which may make you a better digital marketer. Or let's say, for example, you just take and extend your knowledge. See, extra knowledge never hurts you. And these 10 modules are that kind of knowledge which are kind of correlated to your digital marketing. So I personally feel that if at all you could or have the budget to add these 10 modules to your ADMD, because at the end of the day, the MDIM, that's your Master Diploma in Internet Marketing, it's a combination of 1 to 35 modules, out of which your first 25 modules belong to ADMD. It's only the other 10 modules that kind of stretch your knowledge, which gives you a few more steps towards being professional, going outside your boundary and showing that you're different in the market. Because let me be very clear with you, today digital marketing is a very hot career to pursue. And not only that, the demand is increasing on a daily basis. So when you add these modules to it, it just makes you a better digital marketer, right?
So what is the duration of the course?
The duration of the course. Now basically what happens is you are giving approximately 75 to 80 hours to your ADMD course. Here you end up giving another 30 plus hours, whereby your advanced Excel takes up a lot of time, your HTML programming takes up a lot of time, your Photoshop takes up a lot of time. So you can say 36 to 38 hours extra goes in MDIM. So if at all you're going for the 3-month ADMD course, then you will have to extend it by another 36 hours, approximately, plus minus 2 hours.
And what is the fees of the course?
The fees of the course is 42,900. It's an all-inclusive fees. It includes your GST, notes, books, certification. And as you may already know that in ADMD, you already have five certifications, which is your three Google certifications, one written exam, and one practical ADMD certificate, right? So in the ADMD top, the first to 25 modules, you do get five certificates. Mm-hmm. When you do MDIM, in that you get an additional three certificates, which is your Microsoft Excel certification, your Advanced Excel certification, your Photoshop certification, and you get your HTML programming certification. So these three, you know, when you add these three certificates to your five, becomes a total of eight certificates. So when you go out in the market, it's always helpful to have somebody on board who knows, who not only knows digital marketing, but they also know Excel, because it helps a lot in reporting. Photoshop, as I told you earlier, helps a lot in editing the images, which you use for social media, which you may use for your email marketing, etc. So when you have somebody with these additional skills, it just makes you a little different from a normal digital marketer.
So placements are also available for this?
Yes, yes. Placements are available even for your ADMD and for MDIM. It's just that when you do MDIM, you're at a little bit, you have an edge over the others. Let's be frank, an extra knowledge is always helpful.
From knowledge point of view, this is a much better course.
Yes, from knowledge point of view, this is a much better course, but I am a big fan of my ADMD course as well. So that one, if you just want to focus yourself and limit yourself to digital marketing, then ADMD is absolutely fine. It's good enough. It covers everything about digital marketing. But if you want to stretch your knowledge, right, if you just want to go that a couple of steps ahead than another one, then you could add the MDIM skills. In fact, this is our 10th year in digital marketing. DMTI is celebrating its 10th year. Softpro, our main header concern, is celebrating its 25th year. So we have a lot of gift vouchers for the MDIM course. So you must check with the counselor as well.
Great.
Any other questions?
No, thanks.
So at the end of the day, you know, it's a very personal choice whether you want to go for ADMD or for MDIM. One must do MDIM if at all you're looking for a career, you're looking for a job, then that kind of always gives you that extra edge than other digital marketers. I wish you all the best. Drop in, collect the brochures, and see how it works for you. All the best.
Thanks a lot.